I'm back. We are playing some more PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale.
Random interruption.
Sorry that I missed last week. That was the video that was the day I posted Procrastination. If you want to check it out, no links will be in the description because I'm lazy. So, we're going to play with Sir Daniel today.
Because he's drunk.
That's not appropriate.
My name is Daniel, I like to dance.
Shut up. Okay, we're going against Kratos, my buddy, my amigo, my compadre, my pal.
Here's the butt, Daniel.
My name is Daniel. His name's Daniel. So, here we go. Let's beat up Kratos. Here we go. We always start here. Yeah. Hugh. Hayuk.
Wow, you're actually really good with Sir Daniel.
I got a shield. Oh, that didn't help. Oh, I can just roll off. Okay. There's my head regenerating like a boss. Okay, wait. If I remember correctly. Oh, okay. I gotta get him up in the. Oh, that sucks. I actually gotta get up in the freaking air. Could you not? Oh, I throw axes? Bruh, I need to ask you a question.
I don't want you to ask me anything.
Come on, freaking stop it. Oh, I got level 2. What does that do? Oh!
Nice.
Pretty cool.
Just slice and dice him, dude.
Heal. Oh!
You blocked it.
Haha! I don't like that move as much. I'm probably gonna use my second special a lot more than I do with other people.
Yep.
Ah, dang it. That's really hard to hit. Because, like, he aims it in the... Like, I hate that.
What's your 3?
I just don't test out my 3.
Huh?
I usually don't get to test out my 3.
So let's go to the Chunky Burger.
No. Okay. Get out. Thank you. Oh no, you didn't, girl. We won! Barely! I don't like Sir Daniel. Okay. Let's do it, guys. We can do it. Oh, wow, okay, I can charge him. Holy hell.
Do you not remember, like, I choose every charge character? I, like, chose Sir Daniel for, like, 3 matches. Right when we first bought this, do you not remember that?
No, when we first bought this, you instantly chose Big Daddy and we went into a quadruple bonus match. That really happened. I'm not kidding. Andrew can vouch.
It did.
It was insane.
But remember, I also did Sardain.
After that, yeah. Because you said, who else do we got? Yeah. I forgot who I picked after that. I forgot who I did, but somebody.
Hi-yo! I remember it was always like Kratos versus Big Daddy.
Mm-hmm. That was our main thing. You want to see the three, Andrew?
Huh?
Crap.
Yes, I'd love to see the three. Took me a minute to understand what on earth you were talking about.
We never get to see the three before, but now we do! Oh, wow, okay. Oh, I just gotta get him in the orb. Oh, that's cool. Come on! Thank you. Woohoo!
Yeah, depending on the number of people, Big Daddy is three can usually kill, like, five.
Yeah.
Depending on how many opponents you got. Because if you have three opponents, you can usually kill at least two of them twice.
Okay, hello. Oh, I just gotta get right beside him, okay. And you're gonna have to help me answer this, okay?
Okay.
What fictional city in the original Infamous set in? San Alexria, Paparapa Town, Emperor City, or Grimtown? Infamous?
Paparapa Town?
No, that would be Paparapa's world. Going Grimtown. Well, we all suck. I knew. Well, it wasn't Paparapa because that is Paparapa's place. Hello. Go. Oh, hey, you dragging me in, girl? Oh, screw you.
She wants to have your skeleton babies.
Hello. Ah! Axe. I was just trying to get some empathy in there with the little electric thing. Ta-da! I don't even know how he speaks half the time because he has no jawline. He just has the front. Okay.
Oh, Sweet Tooth.
I played Sweet Tooth before. He gave me nightmares.
Really?
No. Here we go, guys. We can do it. Someone's dressed up as a skeleton, ripping me off. Someone's dressed up in fancy. And someone's dressed up like Indiana Jones.
Did you get that from the Rat Battle parody?
No. Wait, there's a rap battle about it?
Not by Epic Rap Battles of History, it was video game rap battles.
Yeah, I could have guessed.
Ah, but yeah, there's a rap battle
screw
about it. Because remember, it's like Nintendo's top hitters against PlayStation All-Stars.
Ah, get me away from you! Screw with you!
I'm gonna run you through real quick.
Oh my gosh. Of course, I'm the one who gets hit with that. Get me out of here, I'll charge at you. Charge at the... Oh my gosh! Ooh, ooh.
The combos are so real.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Screw you. Okay, wait, what? Did you see the lag there? Does anyone else? Come on, I'm just trying to get everyone situated and aligned. In the way that I want them to align. Like so! Nope. Heads up to you, man. Whoa, okay. Whoa, dude, calm down. How you doing, bro? He's like, up against the wall, man.
It's like you're very close to me all of a sudden.
Okay.
Guys, just don't forget about Markiplier's ex-boyfriend, Chad.
Oh, right above his freaking head.
Exactly.
Screw you, Angel.
No, thank you.
Okay.
Heard the man die.
Hey, you! There we go.
Was that a triple?
That was not a triple.
For a second, I thought that was a triple.
I thought it was two.
I was about to be really impressed.
I can get tons of triples, though. I've gotten many triples with characters that I don't play as very often. Pure! Hello. No?
Yeah.
Ah, dang! I thought I had my. I thought I had another special. I was so close, though. Oh, I'm slowed. I'm slowed. Oh, I killed the man. Oh, ha! Yay!
Now watch me do something.
Jive.
I don't even know what he's doing.
Yeah, no one knows what he's doing. He's doing something crazy. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And in the next episode, we will continue to play as Sir Daniel. And maybe we can even get a few triples off of the next episode. I usually need these three matches to warm up, and then I'm, like, really on top of it. So, I will see you in just the next video. For me, it'll be actually 1 second, because we play these back-to-back, as you know. So, peace out and stay awesome. Goodbye.